We will present results of two novel mouse models that could be of interest for pediatric research. We are part of the Institute of Biochemistry and Cell Biology of CNR and the Monterotondo International Campus, along with the European Molecular Biology Laboratory, the European Mouse Mutant Archive, and the Monterotondo Mouse Clinic. The first line regards medulloblastoma, one of the more frequent brain tumors in childhood that occurs in the developing cerebellum. Medulloblastoma could be initiated by deletion of a gene named PACHD, and heterozygous mice, although they survive to adulthood, they develop medulloblastoma. We cross PACHD heterozygous with another line lacking the orphan G-protein kappa receptor GPR37L1, known to specifically colocalize and interact with PACHD. Briefly, the double mutant we generated could be of interest for investigating the early phases of medulloblastoma initiation and progression, as it displays initially reduced proliferation of the neuronal precursor than normally overgrown in medulloblastoma, and later significantly reduced tumor occurrence.
The second mouse line is a model for primary ciliary dyskinesia. PCD is a complex rare genetic disorder that originates from defects in motor cilia. This pathology present already in childhood. Mutations in proteins important for motor cilia assembly have been associated with PCD. CCDC151 protein is critical for normal cilia assembly both in human and mice. Human autosomal recessive loss of function mutations in CCDC151 gene were revealed in subset of patients. To study the role of this gene, we generated knockout in mice by replacing CCDC151 gene with LUX-Z reporter. CCDC151 gene is expressed in organs affected by PCD disease. Whole mount, lung, testes, and brain were stained to reveal reported LUX-Z expression activity. The gene is expressed in lung airways and in seminiferous tubules of testes. To study expressions in the brain in 3D, we applied novel X-ray microchip-based imaging method and observed that CCDC151 gene expression is limited to the ventricle and brain system. Histological analysis demonstrated expression only in ependymal cells. CCDC151 null animals model several features of human PCD: severe hydrocephalus due to expansion of lateral brain ventricles, left-right laterality defects, and infertility with sperm count and sperm motility greatly reduced. The mouse line was validated by MGI, Mouse Genome Informatic Resource, and deposited as PCD model. This line will be instrumental for testing novel strategies for PCD treatment. The studies were developed in the context of infrafrontier infrastructure. We generate and distribute hundreds of phenotypically characterized models of pediatric diseases.